Hear me?
No, I can't. Let me just accept this battle real quick.
Let's do it.
Shit. How you been? Oh, what's going on with you?
Hold on, man. Can I warm up? Damn.
What do you mean?
Damn. They over there pushing. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Where are you from?
Southern California. Where are you from?
I'm from Louisiana, personally.
How is Louisiana?
It's great, actually. I don't really know much else. I ain't never really been anywhere else. I've lived here my whole life, so
okay.
I wouldn't know no difference, you know?
Hold on. Why did you sleep with Amanda's husband?
Because I wanted to.
That's crazy. Hey, whatever you got to do. Wait a minute. Buckeye, thank you for the rose. Hold on. You guys ask her, Jesus Christ. Hold on. So who's Amanda? Hit you with a phone.
Just a girl who I used to be friends with.
Who's Sniffles?
Her dog. I killed her. I ran him over in my wheelchair.
Ask her to stand up. Chat.
I ran him right on over in my wheelchair. Help.
Can we get like a couple galaxies real quick? We're fucking getting our ass kicked.
Yeah.
Nicole. I love you. Thank you so much. I hit you with a phone, Nicole.
Who the fuck is Nicole? Why is she sending everybody you?
Jazzy, thank you for the hello.
Hello. Anyway, so like, what'd you do today?
Just put this weight up. How about you?
Okay. I put my weight up too. Pick it right on up, put it right back down, you know what I mean?
Ain't nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. Everybody got their own thing.
Mama says I'm just a weight on her life. She says she can't wait for me to pass away.
Oh, that's horrible.
Uh-huh. I said, I can't wait till she passed away because Lord knows she's going before me.
Oh, my God. That's fucking terrible.
Lord knows she's going before me because she's got diabetes. She's 700 pounds and she's 50 years old. So
They said, show us your mossy bank.
I don't know what that is. And I'm tired of hearing it.
Chat, what are you guys talking about?
You know what I mean? Anyways, how old are you?
Bro, y'all are crazy, man. Chat, we're getting our ass kicked, man. We need help.
How old are you?
23. How about you?
Oh, okay, I'm 20. You got like a job or something?
I'm a basketball player right now.
Oh, okay. Like I said, I just got banned from my other account for telling two colored men that they usually black people go to college for fucking sports scholarships. Ain't that the truth?
Yeah, so
like, why would they ban me for that? It's the truth. You know, they can't handle the truth.
Hey, I don't know. Ernie, thank you for the big love.
So embarrassed.
Ernie, Shady Motel, I hit you guys with follows. Yeah, thank you guys so much, man.
Oh, Mark.
Shady. Oh, Andrew, shit.
Who's your favorite musical artist?
Shady, hit you with a follow. Luther Vandross.
Okay, can you sing one of his songs?
I can't sing it completely. I'm not a good singer, but
that's fine.
Never Too Much is one of my favorite songs.
Okay, let's hear it.
No, I'm not singing it.
Just the chorus? Damn. I ain't never heard it before. Maybe I'll like it.
Little Baby Hitch would have followed. I can't. No, hell no. You better look that shit up on YouTube. What the hell?
No, I don't got a YouTube around here. My phone don't get YouTube. I got the Obama phone.
I would never embarrass myself on live like that. Like,
okay, so you're classist. You're saying that people who can't afford stuff are embarrassing.
No. I'm saying
well,
that.
I can't afford no YouTube, so what do you mean?
Chat, we need a sniper. Y'all, we getting our ass kicked, y'all.
I can't afford YouTube, so how is that embarrassing?
That's for YouTube's free.
Yeah, but I can't get it on my phone.
You don't have Wi-Fi?
No. I only got like 40 gigs a month. Yeah. I only got 40 gigs a month of data.
How much gigs does live take up?
I don't know nothing about no technology.
They said ask her about Muhammad.
That's a young gentleman that I sponsor. He's over in Syria.
Oh, you sponsor? Okay, okay.
Sometimes I give him a few quarters. Is that bad to say?
Chat, I need to see guys get my ass kicked down.
Yeah, you're so crazy. So, like, you got a girlfriend or something?
I do have a girlfriend.
Damn.
Yeah, ass kicked.
Damn.
Yeah, do you have a boyfriend?
That's so embarrassing.
Or a girlfriend? I said, do you have a boyfriend or girlfriend?
No, I don't. I don't have one. Yeah. You want to do a remix? This is a remix.
Fine. We can do it. Hopefully we get a little fucking closer.
You should come up. I love on my lips. It's me, a little Venice bitch. On the stoop with the neighborhood kids. Calling out, bang, bang, kiss, kiss. Period. And you know what? That's so embarrassing. You're on a date at Olive Garden. You let that man take you to Olive Garden. Where the food is half price and half season. Oh no. You've got to do better. You got to. Because ain't nothing right about that. I'm like, all right. Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. I need your love in the kids. They got a big thing. And John, if you don't hurry back, I'll be gone. Yes, that's what the letter said. The letter that Johnny Walker read. Oh, well. Ouch. I don't want to hear no Taylor Swift. That ain't what the fuck I want to hear.
Well, when I woke up this morning, there was a note up on my door. Said, don't make me no coffee, babe, cause I won't be back no more. And that's all she wrote. Yeah, John. I've sent your sad.
I'll go out in the fan. You go, you chilling?
I'm sorry?
I said, you chilling, fan? What's going on?
Yeah, I'm chilling. Just sitting here in my house thinking about Jesus and shit. What about you?
Nothing. Relaxing.
Relaxing?
Yeah. You got the sniffies?
Yeah, I do. Why is your whole demeanor change?
No, I'm playing, bro. I'm vibing. I'm chilling. What's going on?
I'm just a little scared because when you put that phone down like that, your neck disappears. So I just like feel like you can't breathe. So I feel like when you put your phone up,
what?
We can really hear and see you. You know
what?
What?
I know y'all ain't talking about me with that tight ass dress on now. Oh God.
Oh, this dress ain't tight. It's made fit to me.
That be about tighter than a bit. Oh, gee.
What's tight?
Yeah, it's that bitch tighter than a bit. OG, I'm on your ass.
That necklace.
stank neck ass, fat nose ass, God don't know about fat
ass. Everything bitch around you is tight. That's the space you're trying to squeeze in is tight. With your big ass.
But your chain tighter than a bill, OG.
No, the hell
is not. I know that bitch choking your ass.
No, the hell is not. The reason it could choke me is because I have a neck. Do you?
Do this. Hey, you know that bitch choking. Stand up.
It says no, stand up. Like, she choking over here. I'm in a wheelchair.
Stand up. Oh, you in a wheelchair?
Yeah.
Yeah, your ass rolling. For on with your ass.
Yeah, and so is your mama. Rolling in her grave when she hears about you fucking and sucking on me.
You know what I said to myself? Is your grandmother dead? Because every time I come over, I feel like I'm in heaven. How you like them apples?
I don't think I get the joke.
Sean Kingston, how you like them apples?
How do you like it, T. Grizzly?
Really? Really?
How do you like it, Whoopi?
What? Whoopi?
How do you like it, Busta Rhymes?
How you like it, Lil Yachty with a perm?
How do you like it, Kodak Black?
How do you like it, Lil Nas X?
It's Big Nas X, bitch.
No.
You fucked up.
No. I ain't gonna lie, you look like Mr. Mosby
with like a perm. It's like your hairline. Fucked up.
You look like Mr. Mosby with a perm.
Somebody said that in the comments.
No, nobody did.
Yeah, the hell they did, because they've been saying Mr. Mosby for years.
Oh, I don't know you. Years. Oh, got your big lip out, your stank out. You got a fat ass mustache on G.
Yeah. And you know what? You got a fat everything. Besides
barbecue cereal eating.
Everything I knew was fat.
Your stank out. You stanking on the bed. Oh, God.
Lift your arm up.
My arm? I mean, I'm 6'8. I mean, what'd you expect?
Stank ass. I stank? You about took me out. Well, I'm surprised you didn't take yourself out using all your energy to lift that big ass thorn up.
I'm just chilling. How are you?
How the hell are you laughing?
I'm just chilling.
Don't move too much because that chair's going to crack up and break on down.
Yeah, I'm big as hell. Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, I can tell.
Yeah.
Like, where'd you get that cross necklace from?
What'd I get it from? GLD.
What the fuck is that?
You never heard of GLD?
No.
I don't know then.
Where are you from?
Ask her how to show a Mossy Bank. That's crazy. Yo, like, this is my second live, so I'm about to get, like, absolutely pooped on. Like, that's just facts. Like, I'm
pooped on.
I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing on here.
Well, you know what? I think you're quite used to being pooped on, so.
Oh, that's why you got me fucked up.
I think you might just want to take your country losses, you know what I mean?
This was, but this ain't that for sure.
So what is it?
You got me fucked up. They said blow her kiss. You got me fucked up. Oh, no.
Take that beanie out for a second.
I'm not tripping about
taking no L on this shit. I didn't care about no gifts. I mean, I stream because I love people. Like, I love to stream. I don't give a fuck about no. I appreciate you for that. Like, hella, thank you. I real life don't know what I'm doing, though. Like, I seriously don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
He talks about you in his sleep. There's nothing I can do.
Hello.
All right, let's go, baby.
Hey, how are y'all? Match? Let's do it.
Why the hell are you screaming, Miss Tix?
Davion, have you done one like this yet?
I've never done this before.
No?
I've never done this before. Is this like, are we on teams? Is it teams?
Yeah. Me and Champagne, baby. We got it.
The Caucasians and the Cubs.
He is Champagne.
Yeah, the two kids on one baby. Side, the colors on the other side. Like, it should be
sick. I'm Champagne, baby. Guys, go ahead and double tap that screen. Let's
go,
win this.
Yeah.
Let's win this, guys.
We're going to win it. We're going to win it.
Yo,
are you ready?
They going crazy over there.
Running it
up. Are you ready? Let's go, guys. We got to go.
Bro, guys, Melanie, I'm Champagne, baby, now.
Is that not how you say your name?
My name is Champagne. My name is Fabian.
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 So my thing is Champagne Fabian. Let's go.
Okay. Well, I like champagne because it's luxury.
Ranchy.
You know what I'm saying? I'm a baby.
It's too much going on for you. My viewers saying it's too much going on for me.
Yeah, that's the problem. So, you know, you can mute people.
Ashley, you're literally goat.
You can mute people if you're
crazy. All right, let's go, baby.
There's something down there at that bottom. Looking like a naked roll rat. Mute your motherfucking self.
Whatever she said. What?
Excuse me?
You heard me, bitch.
Damn.
You are something else.
No, your face is something else, and it's making my
going crazy.
Oh my god!
Yeah, we versus them.
Yeah, Miss Texas, where are you from in Texas?
Yes, I'm in Fort Worth, baby.
Okay, I love that.
It's all love.
Ashley, thank you. Much love.
Yo,
much love.
Yo, tap that screen. No,
yo. What's a Mossy Bank?
Austin, hello, Austin.
Fabian, where are you from?
No, I'm from New Jersey. I live in North Carolina.
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's go, guys.
Come on, guys.
Have you ever been to Louisiana?
We could do this, guys.
Oh, I love the Gaylord Resort.
Thank you for the roses.
Going there next guys,
yeah, for real. It's all good.
Hi, y'all. Hey, how are you, honey?
These box battles get crazy.
Let's go.
Dude, I can tell.
Much. Have this live. Let's
this is a mellow one. For real.
Holy crap, yo.
Yeah. But especially when, like, the one.
Thank you, Josh, for the one.
Holy crap. Yo, guys, can we see the outfits? Can we do an outfit check?
You think you funny, bitch? They told you to ask me to stand up, and that's why you think you're doing an outfit check.
Come on!
Oh, man.
But what you didn't know is I'm in a wheelchair.
Are you?
Uh-oh, yeah.
You see, you guys are foul for that, bro. You guys are so foul for that. You know what? Just for that.
Ain't nothing funny about it.
I'm going to show you my outfit.
He didn't know that.
Look at my pajamas. I have half an outfit on right now.
Okay.
I have half an outfit on right now. Yo, y'all are foul, bro.
Can you move back in that wheelchair? I mean, in that chair.
No, I would recommend if people tell you to do something.
Let's go, guys.
It's okay.
Yo,
much
you're
love.
Getting mad support, though. That's awesome.
No, I know. That's crazy. I see that.
Absolutely. Run it up.
That's crazy, bro.
It's okay, y'all. We're having a good time.
Miss Texas, are you married?
Do you guys?
Oh my god!
I'm gonna assume you guys do this all the time.
Are you seeing someone, baby?
Hey, Champagne.
I am.
You got me and Fabian.
What's your name?
Yeah.
Huh?
Here we go.
What's your name? The other.
My name is
Fabian. My name is Terri Joe.
Terri?
Terri, yeah.
Terri.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, that's a beautiful name.
Thank you. What's your name? Start with V or what?
Victoria. Victoria.
Oh, okay. I know another Victoria, but she's a black girl.
You know what?
Good
support,
y'all.
I want to get to know Fabian.
Absolutely.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. My name is Terri. Listen, Terri. Terri.
Oh, my goodness gracious, Josh.
I truly apologize. Okay? I'm new to
life. Yeah, what the fuck ever.
I'm sorry.
Guys, all my lights are linked in my bio. It linked in my bio, babies.
Thank you so much.
Guys,
thank you so much.
In my Amazon shop.
Bro, that wasn't even a hell. I don't care.
Thank you,
guys. Love you.
Y'all want to do a rematch?
Thank you guys so much. You guys are amazing.
Y'all want to do a rematch?
Thank you. Let's do a rematch.
You want to run it back?
Thank you. Let's do a rematch. Run it back. Nicole.
Then how you doing?
I'm doing great. Where are you from?
Me?
Yeah.
Jamaica.
Oh, okay.
Where are you from?
Somebody. Who the hell is that?
Huh?
Who was that?
Who's what? Next to me?
That girl right there.
Oh, that's my wife.
Oh, okay. So why is she picking her head in this camera?
Because this is not her life.
She want to fight or what? Because I don't want you. I don't like colored men. So you can just back up. Where are y'all from besides Jamaica? Y'all live in America or y'all live in Jamaica?
Yo, I like her.
You like me? This man. You want to make out with me? I don't give a damn if your girlfriend's right there. Do you want to make out or what?
I thought you don't like colored men.
I don't, but you know what? I'll make an exception tonight. What you looking at?
Because I do.
My legs may not work, but these hands do. So what you want to do? What you want to do?
That joke sounds real well.
And I ain't going to ask again. But anyway, so
where you from?
I'm from Louisiana. You put the full up or what? If I give you my address and everything, it's 802 Boudreaux Drive, Bountown, Louisiana.
Huh? What's the address?
802 Bountown, I mean, 802 Boudreaux Drive, Bountown, Louisiana.
That sounds like a Burger King.
No, it ain't no Burger King. But I know you want some because you're hungry because that girl right there can cook to save her life. But what you didn't know is I cook real good. So if you want to come on down and get yourself a home cooked meal and eat some dessert after, you let me know. But you have to tell my mama's not here because she's going to shoot you down. She see your colored ass in my hands. You know what I mean?
You gotta count that Batman feed up.
Land down. Ram-ba-ba-ba.
That's the only song you know?
Ram-ba-ba-ba. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't really speak. I don't really listen to color music like that. So. Yeah,
you don't listen to
I
color
learned
music?
That one in my AV class. Huh?
So are you Caucasian?
Yeah.
And you say you're from Louisiana?
Yeah.
Well, so why are you lost? Why haven't you found yourself?
What do you mean?
You from Louisiana and you tell me you're Caucasian and you don't like colored people.
Yeah, I found myself. I found myself in this book, in the good book.
It's a doo-doo.
The Holy Bible. I've been there, found myself. Where are you going to find yourself? A job.
Find myself a
Where
job?
Are you going to find yourself a real woman?
Find myself a real woman and a job?
Yes, like me.
That's the American goal, right? The American dream,
yeah.
Right?
What you looking at? I ain't do nothing.
So what are you looking at? I ain't do nothing.
She's so crazy. So, like, y'all got kids at all, or?
Yeah, we got kids.
Oh, never
mind.
Seen you in a little while. Yeah, you been on your deathbed with that AIDS.
Who knows how to do more with less nasal polyps? Noses know. Thanks to Dupixent, the add-on treatment that shrinks nasal. About the chance to improve.
How are you?
I'm doing great.
Yeah. What's your name?
My name is Terri Joe. I just love your piercing blue eyes.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. What's your name?
So close for 99. Now I come to
99. 99. Last little balloons.
Today is small. Yeah, are you doing the game?
Yeah, we can do one.
Go.
So, like, are you Russian?
Yes, I'm Russian.
Russian.
I live in Moscow.
Я люблю Бургаюсус.
What?
Я люблю Бургаюсус.
Я люблю.
Бургаюсус.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's good. You say good. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah. Repeat us.
What, sir?
Repeat us.
I don't know. I don't understand.
Repeat
now. Say English.
Repeat us. I don't know.
Okay.
She must have told me wrong.
Okay. I teach in Russia. Привет.
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 That means hi, no?
It's hi, yeah. It's
yeah.
Как дела?
Как дела?
Как дела, yeah. How are you?
Okay. Привет, как дела?
Yeah, yeah, it's good. It's good start, yeah.
Yeah, well, I'm actually three parts Russian my damn self, so, yeah, I actually have Russian ancestry.
Mm. Okay, thank you, Nicole, thank you so much.
Nicole?
3 minutes, 20 seconds, let's go. It's your people.
Yeah, so like, how old are you?
You have a crazy... on a lot of people look at you. Oh my god, yeah, it's good. Yeah. I congrats you.
I'm a Christian. Yeah. How old are you?
26.
Okay,
you got yeah, I'm again. Old boy, old Russian boy.
I'm 20.
Oh,
seven. So like, you got a girlfriend?
No, okay. I don't.
You want one?
I free guy. Obviously.
You want one?
What?
You want one?
10,000. I'm losing.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Well, I'm just asking.
I live very long for you.
I can move.
Moscow.
I can move to Moscow.
You come to Moscow?
Yeah.
You want to really come to Moscow?
Yeah. I'll come anywhere and everywhere.
Okay, you're welcome. You're welcome. I'm so happy to look at you. What?
Can I stay with you? Can I live with you?
Of course.
Okay. How tall are you?
Okay, what time?
How tall are you?
Tall, what's tall?
Like, tall, short, tall.
Ah, my tall, okay. In centimeter, you know, meter, my people now support me. I have a 118. It's 5'10".
Okay.
5'10".
And can you move back?
Move back?
Yeah. And then take your Yeah. That's nice.
Thank you so much. Thank you. 1 minute.
Yeah. I like that tattoo.
Yeah, I have a big tattoo. My body. Yeah.
Do you have other tattoos?
Yeah, I have in my leg. Or my leg too.
It's I don't believe you. Let me see.
Maybe next time. Now I don't have boxes. I don't have boxes.
And you know what? That's okay. That is okay. That's perfectly fine.
I free in my pants.
That's perfectly fine.
20 seconds.
Because I don't have none on either. Mm-hmm.
You too. Okay.
You smell that?
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
you are amazing. You are amazing. I don't know. Maybe long time. You amazing.
Yeah. I so when do you think I could come to Moscow? When?
Yeah, you're welcome. We go to policies with you. We go.
No, like, when?
You look at my town.
What day?
What day you have? You can.
Tomorrow.
I now always time this. No, 1 month too.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Go to tomorrow. Yes. No big problem.
Are you going to pay for it?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna message you about it.
Yeah. Okay. Don't big problem.
Okay. Well, I'll see you then. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Bye.
We'll see you soon.
Such a fucking loser.
Yes, how are you?
I'm doing great. What's going on over there?
I just decided to do my natural hair and look cute for my viewers.
Naturally frizzy hair?
No, no.
That naturally stiff hair? That naturally synthetic hair?
What would you know about natural with all that makeup?
I ain't got a single stitch of makeup on. Not a single stitch, because I'm a real woman.
About as real as me.
Well, the only thing real over there is how down bad you are. Real bad.
Down bad for what?
Just in general.
Who down bad?
You just down bad. Your whole life is down bad.
Yeah, the only thing down bad is that lace front of yours.
No, ain't nothing laced over here. What needs to be laced over there is that reefer you're smoking on, so maybe you can have a bad trip, and then you can get yourself your life together after that bad trip you done had. Or maybe you can get some laces for them beat-up ass shoes you've been wearing for the last 3 years.
Okay, and...
Or maybe your grandma can get some lace for that dress she's wearing in that fucking casket.
Who was Amanda, and are you going to let her out of the basement?
No, and no.
Because somebody told me to ask you that.
No, I'm not. She shouldn't have stepped in my house.
You got people trapped in your house.
Maybe she wouldn't trespass it. She wouldn't be down there.
Mm. Ask her how to spell Jezebella. Can you spell Jezebella? Whatever that means.
No, I can't. You want to do a battle?
Sure.
Let's do one.
Let's do it.
When you live with moderate to severe Crohn's disease or ulcerative colitis, your day can be full of never knowing. Problem to block certain inflammation causing cells from entering the gut. Confusion and serious allergic reactions.
Oh my god. That ghetto ass fucking music around here, ghetto ass fucking homosexuals coming on here with their fucking weird ass lace fronts on their fucking head and calling me out.
Going on here, bro. No.
I'm sorry. Hello, how are you? Wrong person. I picked up the wrong call. Sorry.
You're okay.
Yeah. What are you doing?
I'm chilling.
Okay. You're from Australia?
No.
Why are you talking like that then?
Why is you a guy?
Why what?
Alright, what? I'm so confused. Who are you?
Who am I?
Yeah.
I'm a Christian.
Okay. You want a battle?
yeah, let's do one.
Alright, bet.
Right now, like, you feel me?
Talking about who?
We talking about signs. We can't, like, we saying how we can't mess with signs. We don't like certain signs, like, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, like astrology.
We can't, I can't talk to Scorpio. I don't like
Scorpio. My mama says that astrology is actually witchcraft, and if you're following that, you ain't no lover of Jesus. Yeah, so I don't really know too much about no damn astrology. But what I do know what about is the Bible. And let me tell you something. All your answers are right here. You're worried about who you can fuck with and who you can't. The Bible's going to tell you who you can and who you can't fuck with.
Okay. So what if the Bible is leading me into the direction that I would look to go to, but, you know what I'm saying? Like, so all my answers would be in the Bible?
In the Bible right here. And where it's leading you to,
so
look, it's to a long and prosperous life in heaven.
Okay.
Because if you don't, you're going straight down with the rest of your people. And by your people, I mean them colors.
Whoa. You said bottom poop, you mean who?
Colors.
What's that?
Negroes.
What's that?
Negroes.
All right, so look. I'm just trying to figure out what sign. Can you tell me what sign that I can match with? That's what I'm trying to figure
like
out.
Like I said, if you would listen to me, ain't no such thing as no sign.
See, okay. Okay. All right, so this
that astrology is witchcraft, and I won't have it.
You gotta be in Aquarius. I'm reading it. You gotta be in Aquarius right now. I'm getting Aquarius vibes. I'm getting Aquarius vibes right away. I know it. You gotta be in Aquarius.
Like I said, ain't no fucking zodiac signs around here. This right here is my sister in arms, and what I mean by that is she's also a Christian. And she loves herself the Bible, and she will tell you there ain't no such thing as no fucking astrology. She may be colored too, but she's on the right path.
Read me a Bible verse right now.
Let me hear a Bible verse.
Okay, yeah, I'm ready for this. I love words. Hold on.
Because you gotta change my mind. You gotta
change my mind.
Hold on. I gotta read my mind. Tell me the scripture first.
This scripture goes like this.
Hey, right there, I believe very strong in all the signs. And I got to get my mind changed, because if not, where am I thinking?
Well, you should have saw the signs of dementia in your grandma. So let's talk about this.
Take me to church.
Okay, can you tell me the scripture that you're reading so I can read with you right now?
Take me to church.
It's actually Luke 20.
Luke 20 and 4. Okay. All right, let's go. Read.
It was actually 3, so the end of 3.
Okay.
I will also ask you one thing and answer me.
Mm-hmm.
The baptism of John, was it from heaven or of men? Neither tell I you by what authority, I do these things.
Okay.
I can tell you by what authority I do these things.
Oh, okay.
I'm getting hot.
A certain man planted a vineyard.
I'm getting hot.
A vineyard, but okay. Okay.
A vineyard. And let it forth to husbandmen.
Oh, fuck. Read that one more time because that's important. Read that again.
A certain man planted a vineyard.
A certain man, right.
And let it forth to husbandmen.
Uh-huh. Read.
And went into a far country for a long time.
Oh.
I can't take it.
Now, what that verse is saying is, you're worried about astrology. What you need to be worried about is getting in that vineyard and making some damn coin and cash for your family.
And
like
because what he was saying in that word in that text was, this is the certain man. You are the certain man. Speak to. And right now, I'm in Korea, which means you're talking to someone in a foreign
land. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that was big. That was heavy.
Mm-hmm. That was heavy. Let him hear it.
He always has stuff that's for today's
time. In the name of the Lord.
In his name.
And one thing about it,
in the name
is if you ever want to know something about your life and what life is supposed to offer you, you pick up this book.
Yeah.
It don't matter what page you turn it to.
Mm-mm.
It's going to tell you what to do.
Mm-mm. Mm-mm.
Mm-hmm. It's going to tell you where to go.
Mm-mm.
It's going to tell you who the fuck you suck on.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Because there ain't no other man.
Mm-mm.
I've been telling people that since the day of the dawn of fucking time.
Oh, okay. Yeah, in his mighty name.
I had to let that out.
Get behind.
And get behind.
All demons and guardians, get behind me.
Get ye behind me in Jesus' mighty name.
I got a headache. Somebody call Gator. She's dancing like. He had to catch that spirit.
He ain't no real believer. He ain't no real believer.
And he never will be.
No, he won't.
Anyways, enough of him. What about you?
I'm doing good.
Because from the looks of it, I can see that you got a lot of wear and tear going on in your life.
Yeah, I can say the same about you. But you know what? I keep pushing and I keep prospering because I'm in the Lord.
Yeah, and I know that's real hard for your kind of people to keep pushing and keep prospering because of all the negativity that's been brought on your people. And y'all are always talking about how y'all being oppressed by the system when really it's just y'all, like, not wanting to do no work because y'all are fucking lazy.
And I just, like, I know it's not hard for your kind of people to be pushing and things like that, too, because y'all are big. And it's hard for you to push.
And what kind of people is that?
Obese people.
Big people?
Big people.
So you're a fatphobic.
I said what I said. And if you take it however you want to take it.
And I smell what I smell.
If you want to take it however you want to take it, Gaboon, you can take it however you want to take it.
I smell what I smell when you said what you said.
And what do you think I'm smelling right now, other than day-old Rice Krispie treats?
Well, what I'm smelling is cursed sardines. Cursed sardines. You ain't never had that before.
No, but what I'm smelling is cheese curd. I smell that every time you lift up from that wheelchair.
Well, guess what?
What?
Can you say home health care?
Can you say?
Don't sound just what like the word just say. Home health care.
And you know what? Do you want to know something? What? I always say that your caregiver. Your caregiver, I have her on speed dial, darling. The washer of that wheelchair, the scraper of your back, and the...
What needs to be scraped is your tongue, because it's looking mighty white.
No, it doesn't. Let me see yours. Yeah, I thought so. Jigaboo.
Well, let me tell you something about me. Everything about me is white, so.
Everything about you is big. That's all.
Yeah, and everything about you is dusty.
And everything about you is stinky.
And everything about you is crusty.
And everything about you is musty.
And everything about you is slick, like an oil slick, because that's what you look like.
Was that a black joke?
The old stars looking for the fame. Kissing in the blue dark, playing, pulling wild dots, video games. He holds me in his big arms, drunk, and I am seeing stars. This is all I think of. Watching all our friends falling in out of old clothes. This is my idea.
It's you.
They say you got 11,000 viewers. Is that true?
Everything I do, I'll tell you all the time. Heaven is a place on earth.
Hello?
The beggars know good. Is that true? Is that it?
Do you decline me? Only with living if fucking Negro. Is loving you. My nigga, now you do. Hello? How's that dress ever been washed? It sure has. Has your body ever been washed? Cause from by the dirt stains and the foul odor, it's telling me otherwise.
Tell you all the time. Heaven is a place on earth with you. Tell me all the things you wanna do. Is it taking me to be a good family? Is it true? Better than I ever even knew.
I'm good, how are you? Nice house.
Thank you. Are you at a gym right now?
Yeah.
Okay. You playing basketball?
Yeah, I play basketball.
Okay, why are you chewing on that shit?
Huh?
Take that out your mouth now!
You said what?
You know how much bacteria is on that?
Why are you being mean? I really like your house.
I ain't being mean. I'm telling you to take that out your mouth. Now put it on mine. You're so crazy.
So, who designed your house?
I'm not sure, actually. It's actually been passed down from generation to generation.
Oh, where?
Yeah, nice. How about you? You live in an old house or a new house?
Old house.
Okay, can we get an outfit reveal?
Halloween Horror Nights hoodie, some sweats, Air Force Ones.
Okay, did you play already or they keep you busy because you don't know how to play?
Nah, I just played. I'm already done.
Okay, so you're real sweaty right now.
Yeah.
Is there any way you can learn? Mail me those boxers. Hello? What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Okay, I will. So why are you just hanging around the gym? Why aren't you going home?
My friends are changing right now to get done so we can leave.
Okay. Why are they changing?
Because they just got done playing.
Okay. You changed already?
Yeah.
No, you didn't. You're what? Still wearing the funky ass clothes. Where are your other clothes at?
Under. I have shorts under.
Under. So you thought putting on clean clothes over dirty clothes was going to get you clean.
Because I'm going to go home and shower.
Okay. Are you going to take us with you? Or?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Hey, can we get like a shower routine? I just want to know what you do in there.
Wash my whole body.
Okay. Your whole body, does that include your whole?
Yeah.
Okay. So when you get in that shower, you scrubbing between your booty cheeks?
Of course.
Oh, okay. Just making sure. With soap or just water?
Definitely soap.
Oh, okay. Just making sure, because, you know, people of your persuasion usually don't.
Yeah. No, but yeah. I do. I'd rather.
Why
I'd rather
are you walking back and forth like that? Making me dizzy.
Huh?
I said, why are you walking back and forth like that?
Because I'm going to the water fountain.
Oh. You gonna get yourself a little, you gonna quench your thirst?
Yeah, I'm thirsty.
Oh, me too.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm just saying, just a little dirty, a little parched.
You're a little parched?
Yeah. So, like, where are you from?
I'm from Los Angeles.
Okay. So you're a homosexual?
No.
And you know what? I knew it because homosexuals don't usually like to play sports. So, unless you're out there cheering for them and shit.
No. Can I get a fit check? I give you a fit check. Can I get a fit check?
Well, this is as much as you're going to see because I'm in a wheelchair.
Why are you in a wheelchair? What happened?
I got shot in the kneecaps.
Shot in the kneecaps?
Yeah. How old are you?
21.
Okay. Just making sure.
How old are...
I was just making sure because this story is kind of graphic, but
oh no, it's okay.
Yeah, when I was like two or three years ago, I went to protest the homosexual Pride Month in New Orleans on Bourbon Street, and they actually shot me in my kneecaps there.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you got shot in the kneecap.
Yeah. It was real crazy. I was just laying out on the floor in the middle of Bourbon Street bleeding out.
Oh, no. That is not good.
Yep. And them homosexuals got away, too, because the police never got them.
That's a shame.
Mm-hmm. How about you? You ever came in contact with a couple of homosexuals before?
No.
As you shouldn't, because they ain't right in the head.
They what?
They ain't right in the head. They're wrong up here.
Are they?
Yeah. Can you show us a few, like, basketball moves?
Well, everybody on here could just check my TikTok. That's what I post.
No, we want to see it live and in color.
Live and in color.
Yeah, we want to see it live and in color. So if you could just set that phone down and Jordan, show us a couple.
Hand me that ball real quick. I'll show you right now.
Okay. Make sure you jump real high. What you doing? Oh no, we can't really see. We want to see. Like, put the phone down. No, stupid. Put the phone down and walk away from it.
No.
Why not? Oh, you're talented.
Am I?
Put the camera a little bit lower. I can't see the ball. Put it a little bit lower.
Nah.
A little bit lower.
Last one.
Okay. Miss. Oh.
Yeah.
I got some balls you can dribble. Hello?
You said what?
Nothing. I said you really ate that up.
Yeah. Hey, whose phone is this?
So how long are your friends gonna take, or what? What's going on?
We're leaving right now.
Okay, who's driving?
Me.
So you're dropping them off?
No, we're all going to the same place.
Y'all live together?
No, we just go to my friend's house.
Okay, you're gonna shower at your friend's house?
Yeah.
You can't shower at everybody's house. Everybody ain't clean.
I'm gonna be clean. That's all that matters.
Well, let me see your friends. I want to talk to them.
All right, hold on.
Just for a second.
Yeah. All right, hold on. 1 second. Hold on. I'm reading these comments real quick. My bad.
Okay, you're trying to figure out how to get out.
Get out? No, I'm chilling. No, I'm actually reading the comments.
See, I'm back at the complex.
At the complex.
Just camp, come with us.
You just call him Just Cam?
Oh boy, Miles. Yeah. You said what?
Did you just call your friend Just Cam?
I said Cam. His name is Cam. I said Cam. Just
I heard Just Cam.
Wait, we can't even get out of this motherfucker? I'm hopping this.
You want to do a battle?
Yeah, let's do a battle.
Let's do one.
I was waiting for you to get out of church.
Your ex-husband?
Yeah.
He was here?
He's here.
Oh, where is he?
He's right here. You gotta scoot in.
Hey, why don't you take that background off so I can see him?
Oh my God. Okay, hold on.
Yeah, I was so hurt when I got home to my house and my mama told me that y'all were here and you were.
Okay.
Hey, how are you?
Hey. Nice
to you.
I can't see you no more.
Scoot in. You gotta scoot in. Girl, take that background off. He's 6'7".
6'7"?
Yes.
Why were you stooping so low? And I mean that in a height sense, because you're so tall and she's so short. That's what I'm talking about.
Why were you doing that?
Well, I wanted to see her, and I couldn't see her when I was standing up. So, very nice to meet you.
Okay, it was nice to meet you, too.
Yes, you're a pretty girl.
Thank you. You want to make out?
You gotta scoot in, because you were like, what?
Do you want to make out, or what?
You want to make out?
With you?
Yeah. Maybe we could do, like, a threesome.
I mean, it'll probably be arranged.
You know what? I could be into that. You're a Christian, right?
What?
Yes. Are you a Christian?
Sure.
Yes, sure. No, he's Mormon. He's Mormon.
Well, we can't do nothing then because I don't fuck with nobody who ain't no Christian.
Well, where are you now? He changes. He can be whatever we want him to be.
Well, I can convert him if he really needs that. I can really convert him right now if you like.
I'm a spiritual person, but I'm just not dedicated to a denomination.
He's non-denominational, Nathan.
Okay, so he's a sinner.
Jesus Christ.
I believe more in a relationship. I mean,
You know what? He's definitely a sinner, and I can smell it.
I'll let him talk. I'm sorry. I'm an over-talker. Y'all know that. I'll let him talk. Here you go.
Yeah.
No, I mean.
I have a few questions for you, Nathan. Actually, can you come to the light?
Get on to the light.
What's up? I mean,
come to the light.
Come to the light.
Okay. Nathan, get back over here now.
Oh my God! Scoot in. He's so weird. Swear to God.
I have a few questions for him.
Oh my God. Okay, he's coming. Are you ready for him to come?
Okay. Yeah, I'm so ready for him to come.
Okay, he's coming.
Yeah, okay.
He's coming.
Come.
He's coming. Hurry up and come.
Yeah.
No, it didn't work that way.
Oh my God.
What is going on over there? Where's the light?
He just knocked it over because he's 6'7". Let me just retrieve it.
Yeah. Jeez, sorry.
Nathan, give me your phone with the flashlight. Oh, my
God. We're going to have to just postpone the questionnaire until you get the light back up.
Actually, hold on. We're gonna have to do this.
This is a shit show every time.
Oh my god.
Yes. There. Hey, there we are. What's happening?
Yeah. So I actually have a few questions about you guys' relationship.
Yes.
Fire away.
Okay.
So, like, when you were married to her, what was that like?
We are great parents, but we weren't good together. I mean, we just... And there are certain reasons for that. I mean,
let's
we lost the daughter. We didn't deal with that correctly. And it kind of just made us drift apart. I mean,
okay, how did y'all lose a daughter?
She was 26 weeks along, and the umbilical cord wasn't attached in the right place, so the baby wasn't getting nutrients. And okay. So,
and you know what that said? Is that like the what caused the strain between you and her in the marriage?
Yeah, I mean, we dealt with everything wrong. I mean, we partied rather than going to therapy. We were young.
26 is not young, but okay.
No, but I'm 6 years younger than him. I was 22.
But when you go through something like that, traumatic, it really either makes or breaks you, and we did not deal with it the proper way, and it just, you know, hindsight 2020, we should have like dealt with it through therapy and try. But, you know, we partied. That's kind of how we masked.
So y'all got drunk together and then ended up breaking up.
Not really. Sometimes, but that wasn't the whole thing.
No, that wasn't
the whole thing. Okay, so, Amanda, what would you say it was the strain between your relationship between you and him?
Okay, I'm leaning in here. The strain between... I mean, we, at first, like... We were so in love, you know. Yeah, and I got pregnant, and our daughter passed away, and just, I don't know, you either get closer or you either fall apart.
Yeah.
And
we took the wrong path. We partied. We didn't actually try to focus on us.
Yeah, we didn't focus on the death of our daughter. We just tried to suppress it.
Okay, and what was the straw that really broke the camel's back when y'all finally broke it up?
Let's don't even go.
No, we should hear it. It's good to talk about these things.
I mean, I had a wandering eye, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, so that's why you don't want to talk about it, because you're a cheater.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm not proud of that. And look, that does not, I mean, that's not the right way to be. I mean, I made a mistake. I fucked up, and that was not right.
Yeah. What about this other woman? What made you attracted to her and made you want to step out on your marriage?
I was shithoused in Vegas.
That ain't no excuse.
Well, I know it's not an excuse. You just ask. I mean,
it had to be something deeper than that. You couldn't have just been drunk.
No, I was pretty shithoused.
Okay. Well, when I'm drunk, I don't decide to just go and have sex with random people.
Impulse control. You know, decision-making ability, I had some flaws, so.
Okay. And Amanda, how did you feel, first of all, how did you find out about that, and how did you feel when you found out about that?
Okay, when I found out about it, I came home, I was getting ready, I just bought a dress for a fundraiser thing that we were supposed to go to. And I was with two of my friends, and I bought a dress, and I came home that night. And it was probably like midnight, and he got a text message. He was asleep with our son that we had after our daughter passed away. We had another son.
Is she the only person we're talking to right now?
Yes.
Okay.
It said, I'd let you hold me anytime or something, like a text message. And I was like, well, what is that? You know, I was like, that's not for me. So I called the number and I was like, who is this? And the girl was like, oh, I guess I texted the wrong person that. And so the next morning, I asked her her name, and she told me her name was Tamara. And so the next morning, I woke up. He woke up, and
what was her name?
Tamara. And so the next day, I woke up and I said, "Hey, I talked to Tamara, and she told me everything," which she didn't. She didn't tell me shit. And his face went like fucking blank.
It's in the past. I can't change shit. You know, I made a mistake. Amanda's a phenomenal person. Love her to death. I mean, you know, you fuck up in life and then you deal with consequences. So, I mean, that's just...
What did Tamara look like?
What does she look like? Just, I mean, she's...
She looked like you.
What? I don't think that was a question.
Did I ever tell you the name of my mother?
Was that your mom's name? She saw her mom.
No, I did not have sex with your mother.
How would you know?
How would I know?
Yeah.
Where do you live?
I live in Louisiana. My mama travels all the time now.
Are you fucking... Does she look... Is she from Oklahoma? Nathan?
I did not sleep with her mother.
Well, we're just going to leave that alone because that's in the past and I don't... You know what I mean? I don't...
Yeah,
I'm
that's
not
in the past.
That's
in the past.
I didn't sleep with her mother.
That's in the past. We're past that.
Yeah.
We're past that.
We're just going to leave that alone. Okay, we're moving forward. Moving forward in life right here, right now, in this day and age, would you two get back together? If not, why? If so, why?
Okay, so he wants to be back with me. Like,
what? No, we
speak on it, Nathan. Speak on it.
Speak on it.
I mean, we are working to have a better relationship. I mean, yeah, I mean, I still love her, still adore her, still attracted to her. But, I mean, there's, like, so many things you've got to kind of work through if you want to be with somebody. And there's so much shit that we would have to go through. I mean, it's, I don't know if it's worth it. You know, it's like...
Yeah. Well, you never know until you try, you know? Maybe you guys can just try it out and, like, maybe something will come up. And if not, maybe it won't. You just split your separate ways like you've been before.
I filed for a divorce because, like, I like truthful people, you know? He put me through a lot
of shit. You know what? He fucked up in the past.
He put me through a lot of shit.
Yeah, but y'all were going through a lot at the time, you know?
We were.
There's no excuse for what I did. I mean,
it's obviously good. Not, but what I'm saying is y'all are in different places in life now, and in this day, y'all are in different places, you know?
Or it took us a lot of time to get here. I mean, it took a lot of time for us to, you know, deal with shit. Yeah. I mean, there were several years we cannot go have, like, a weekly dinner with her and the boys at her house. She
we
cooks.
Do. I do a weekly dinner, and he comes and eats every year.
And how does that make you feel? How does that make you feel, Nathan? Whenever you show up at the house and y'all are all together as one, like as a family, how does that make you feel?
Well, I've had another baby with a different guy too.
And he calls me Uncle Nate. As weird as that sounds,
the baby does.
Uncle Nate.
Well, maybe if you were in his life more often, he would call you father.
Well, I mean,
he's got
an active father in his life.
And what about it? He can have two fathers, just not together. They can't be together, but he can have two fathers.
I know, but like, my second baby daddy, I know, as bad as that sounds, like, is jealous of this relationship. Like,
okay, so let's make it a throuple.
Let's make it what? I can hear.
This is 2022. You can have two men.
I do. This is my ex-husband, and then I've had another baby daddy.
Y'all still fucking?
No.
No lie.
No, we're not lying. I haven't fucked him since 2014.
Nathan, would you like to?
He would, I'm sure.
He would. Would you like to?
No.
Why not?
I forgot.
What?
I can't remember what it was like being married. Like, I forgot what it's like being married.
You don't gotta be married. We're talking about hanky panky in the bed, in the sack. What's going on?
I mean, I haven't fucked him since 2014.
Well, let's make that happen tonight.
Should we?
I think so. I think y'all should have a few more drinks, get a little loosey-goosey.
I mean,
try to rekindle something.
I will say our sex was incredible.
Do you want to join in with us, though?
You know, I'll just watch this time. Then maybe next time I'll join.
Will you watch it?
Yeah.
You will. You
but watch. Not right in this moment. I'm not going to join in. I'm going to have to look at it first.
But will you join in?
Yeah, maybe after.
After you watch?
Yeah.
What do you want to do?
If it's I'll just be in the corner of my wheelchair with my rose. You know what I mean?
I know, but like, if it was us three, what the hell, like, what do you want to do? Like, if it's us three.
I think you might get a little jealous of me personally.
No, I'm not a jealous person. Tell her, I'm not jealous.
I sucks to ride out. Have y'all ever had a threesome before?
Do what? I'm not.
Have y'all ever had one before?
I'm open to a threesome, so what would you want to do with him?
A lot of Christian things. Christian things, mostly.
Let's go off the rails.
I mean, can I watch, though?
Yeah, for sure. Okay. Can you lift the wheelchair in that kind of way?
Sorry, I just started trying a vape out tonight.
Yeah.
Vapes
are hard. Maybe my mama can join too, because it seems as Nathan and my mama had a run in the past, so maybe,
Oh, he's. Are
you texting her right now?
He is. He's texting your mom. Move, get out of the seat.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Get out of here.
No, nice to meet you, babe.
Oh,
right here.
No,
because
I gotta talk to Terri Joe about
something. He bricked up.
Huh?
He bricked up.
What's up?
No, I said he bricked up.
I divorced him. I miss you.
Uh-huh. You know what? I miss you too.
Like, for real. I just want to give you a hug.
Maybe we should give each other a hug right now.
Can I give you a kiss? No.
To who and how Amanda came to be. You know what I mean? Because there's something about that young woman It just ain't right. And now I know why. And now I know why. And I hope they work it out. And I hope he worked me out. It's something about it. It's something about a middle-aged, tall white man with issues. A salt and pepper hair, salt and pepper beard. Hello? Hello? Hello, 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 hello. Well, let's go. Daddy issues?
Oh.
What you talking about? You're crazy. You're so crazy, actually. Same V-neck dress. I'm not wearing a V-neck dress. This is, my nipples almost came out. They almost came out, Jesus. And you know what? That's okay. Because y'all wanted a little show anyways. That was rehab. I ain't never been to rehab. They did. No, they didn't. Would you like them to? Because I can arrange that. If that's something you're into. If that's something you're into, I sure can. Oh my God. Won't anybody answer it? Shining light. Yeah, and I wish I could say the same, but I don't want to really be
Why not?
Misgendered or anything.
I saw you in church last week. You look sexy.
You ain't see me in church. We don't go to the same church. They wouldn't let no redheaded harlot hussy horse come into the doors of that church.
And how'd they let you in?
Because I'm a Christian, and they know me, and they love me, and so does Jesus.
No, I think you have a little deal with the priest.
No, I don't. Actually, I have a deal with Jesus. And that deal is, I'm supposed to love on him and spread his word. And he's going to give me a
legs, ticket. You said you're going to spread his legs? What?
That too? Because he promised me a good fucking when I get up to heaven. He sure did. Huh? Yeah. Something's wrong with your speaker. I can't hear you.
Stand up.
I'm in a wheelchair, and bitch, you knew that already. And I don't know what you think is funny about being a damn ableist.
I haven't seen you in a while. I just thought you, recovered.
No, I haven't. But I will soon.
And when you
just do. Like your dad recovered from that alcoholism and then went right back to on that bottle. Right back to sucking on that bottle.
My dad's
dead. He's dead? Mm-hmm. Thank God. His suffering is ended. You know what I mean? If I was your daddy and you were my daughter, I would want to die too.
You are my daddy.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about. But anyway, so like, what did you do today?
Stop, you need to stop showing so much skin. Jesus doesn't
approve. I ain't showing no skin, actually. You need to start showing less skin than you're showing right now, because I'm tired of looking at it. It's too crunchy.
I'm showing nothing for once in my life.
No, I'm seeing a lot of neck and I'm seeing a lot of face. You need to cover those two things.
I feel God needs to do a Christmas miracle on you this year.
No, you really don't. He needs to do one for you, clearly, because look at where you're
living. For what?
Look at how you're living.
How am I living? You're living
on the floor.
You still live at your grandma's.
My grandma should pass this house down to me.
6 feet. It's corona.
Yeah. 6 feet from your motherfucking daddy. 6 feet up on the ground. That's 6 feet underground, actually. How about that?
I'm calling the police.
You're standing 6 feet. You're COVID distancing when you stand over your daddy's grave and plop them flowers down.
You're going to hell.
I don't give a damn where I'm going.
Jesus doesn't
approve. But just believe where I'm going. If I'm going to hell, you're going to cry next to me.
Well, I wouldn't mind as long as you're holding my hand.
I ain't holding shit of yours. I'm not trying to get no diseases. I'm already going to hell. You think I want disease right on with that?
We already know you have chlamydia. Don't worry.
Can you sing me a song right now?
Yeah, what do you want me to sing you?
I want to hear something about Lana Del Rey.
Lana Del Rey?
Yeah.
Give me a song. Everyone, say something. Say a song.
Sing Bel Air by Lana Del Rey.
Shit, I don't... Fuck. Give me these lyrics. I don't know this shit like you do.
Sing Video Games.
How does it go? Come on, give me a little beat.
I don't know
why. My pussy tastes like Pepsi Cola. Mine's a wild like cherry pie. I got the taste for men who are older. Come on, keep going, baby.
You go. You're the one singing.
I wanted you to like do a little duet with me. Let's do video.
Okay. Go ahead, keep singing. I'm going to do a harmony.
We're going to start from the beginning. Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. My pussy tastes like Pepsi Cola.
What? Why'd you stop?
I'm singing.
Yes, I am. You can't hear
me. No, you're not. I don't hear shit.
Your thing is cutting out.
Uh-uh. Your thing-a-ling is cutting down.
No, why'd you cut your thing-a-ling off?
Didn't you cut yours?
Well, guess he didn't want to talk. And you know what? I don't want to talk either. Sure as hell, don't. Not to you, but to nobody
remember me?
I remember your gap.
Do you remember when we battled?
I remember your gap.
No, but I battled you like 1 year.
Terri Joe.
Hey. Hold on. I got to cry real quick.
Terri Joe, Jayonte.
I battled you 1 year ago. I remember.
It's Terri Joe, Jayante. He loves you.
Who the hell is Jayante? That sounds like a color man.
It is.
Who's Allison May?
Allison! Hi!
Hi, how are y'all?
What's up?
I'm doing great, personally.
I'm doing amazing. I just
wept tears for homosexuals and shit.
You okay? All right, Jay, take a watch my laugh so you can hear.
Are you good, love?
Yeah. Wait, what?
Are you good, love?
Yeah, I'm good. Are you?
I'm good.
Blocky Allison, brown.
You are so pretty. Thank you. You too.
Well, I was about to say the eyebrows a little blocky for me, but okay.
Really? You think my eyebrows are blocky? I was thinking the same thing about yours.
Mine too. Well, I was thinking the same thing about your top lip. Oh, wait. You ain't got one.
I know you're not talking.
Oh, I am.
You know, it's not that hard to get a wax.
And you know, it's not that hard to get a job or like a gym membership.
Terri Joe, you can't even go to the gym.
Chat, we need to drop everything, y'all. Galaxy, money guns, hand hurts. We need everything, chat. I don't want to look bad. We're going to need everything.
I'm just playing with you, girl.
Stop. Yeah.
Anyways, Kayla, where are you from?
You know, I'm from Kentucky.
Kentucky? Are you serious?
I'm for real.
You need help? Blink twice if you need help. Okay, I said blink, not wink, but okay. And you know what I would expect?
What's up?
Because you know that school system in Kentucky is all out of whack.
Yeah, you ain't lying.
Yeah, just like this one down here.
Come on, chat. We need points, y'all. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Terri Joe, how did I get in your live? Like what?
You requested.
That's crazy. I didn't. What?
And you know what?
What?
I'm glad you did, because somebody has to tell you that that's not the right hair color for you.
It's not?
Yeah. No,
I'm on my screen. I just got it done yesterday for my birthday. Can you tell me?
You know what? Birthday? Today's your birthday?
It was yesterday.
How old did you turn?
I turned 18.
Fresh on the market.
You ain't lying.
You know what? Only a predator would say something like that.
Girl. I am 19. I'm not a predator.
No, Allison, girl, I'll be watching you for all I do. I'll be in bed just watching
you. Watch me?
No, so for
you know me, I'm about to follow you, girl.
No,
what?
I watch you. I'm so
Oh, cool. Now you're going to follow her now because you know that she knows you.
No, I've never met her. Like, she's never
like,
I just say, like I
love I'll watch
my supporters.
You, I don't know how to, is his name
Vim? I'm insecure about my eyebrows now. Hold on, like.
Come like, on, chat. We need a drop. We need galaxies, y'all.
Shut up, Trey.
You be quiet over there.
Oh, wait, Trey, I do remember you now. You were in, like, a basement or something.
Mm-hmm. I know you remember me.
You were sweet. I'm sorry.
I need a middle part. Well, sorry, I like a side part.
Allison, I was just playing with you about your eyebrows. I'm joking. Look at mine. Look like caterpillars.
Exactly. I was like, I know I can't say.
Bitch, what do you mean exactly?
I can't take advice from you.
Oh, weak.
Anyways,
you're beautiful, love. I'm sorry.
I know.
Good, as you should.
Personally,
you're that girl.
I personally do know these
you're
things.
That girl.
Well, that's true, and you know what? You ain't wrong about that. I'm that Christian girl, actually. Don't forget the Christian.
Good.
Oh.
Yeah. Who else on here is a Christian?
Do you take the bus to church?
Trey's a virgin. Who want to take Trey's virginity? And you know what? That's all right, Trey, because you're going to find yourself one, okay? Uh-oh. This one's not the one for you anyways. Her hole is loose.
You would know a loose hole.
I would, because I can smell it from here. Anyways. Oh. Kayla, what was I about to say? You live in Kentucky. What was your friend's name again?
Huh?
What was your friend's name again?
Jayante, like, I'm not lying to you. Just, I don't know if you just went live not too long ago. I was on FaceTime. He goes, hold on, I got to hang up. Terri Joe's live. hangs up on me every single time you go live, hangs up in my face.
And you know what I mean? Because I know he's a homosexual. And then when you come in my lives, you get the word of Jesus. And the here, more long you hear that, huh?
Can you call him and talk to him?
You can call him.
All right, look, I'm going to call him and we're going to talk to him, okay?
Oh, okay, because I actually perform miracles.
All right, let's see if he answers.
Then why can't, why are you still in a wheelchair?
Why am I still in a, damn.
You want to talk to Terri Joe?
That's too big. That's too big of a miracle.
Here, talk to myself first.
But hey, Miss Mamas.
Shut up, J.R.J.
Dang, what is going on right now? What did I walk in?
Trey, shut up.
Here, you can't be doing all that custom. You doing all that, you getting cut off.
Okay. Is that a box fan?
It is. Terri Joe, you going to buy me a new one?
I will if you need one.
A wall AC.
Shit.
A wall AC. That's a good one.
And what?
I got a wall
AC. Terri Joe.
What?
Well, Terri Joe, so you ain't no damn better. You ain't better at all.
What do you mean?
Like, you look a hot mess. You stay in the same gown every single night. You stay in the same old crusty wig.
Okay, so you and me and your mama have that in common.
Do not.
So me and your mama have that in common, because she stays in that same nightgown, in that same position, in that same crusty-ass room, in the same twin-size bed, in that musty-ass room. Me and your mama has that in common.
That's why your coochie hair. Nigga! You is a man.
No, the hell I ain't.
Bro,
I'm a Christian.
You know
you're
it.
A man. All right.
Take that coochie hair off your face.
Bye, it's nighttime. You got school tomorrow.
This live is nasty. Who said that? Hello? Oh, well, it's so nice to see your face, Trey. I couldn't see you down there. You're covered by those gifts. Why haven't you said nothing this entire time?
I'm just,
Are you intimidated?
I'm just watching.
Do you think he's handsome, Allison?
No.
Trey, somebody wants to... Trey,
Kayla, do you think he's handsome?
Thank you for the December.
Why are y'all so mean to him?
Terri Joe, do you think he's handsome?
I do.
You do?
What the?
What smile, you... Trey? Wait. Trey, what? Smile.
Trey, do you think they're pretty?
We need 44 roses, y'all.
Trey, smile.
Why? It's weird.
He's like, you know, are you happy? Be happy.
Thank you for whatever you just sent.
Smile.
That is.
Try to listen to them. You're a handsome young man and a sweet young man. And they wouldn't know what that was if they bit them in their ash.
Trey, somebody wants to know where you was January 6th.
What?
Mm-hmm.
January 6th? Why specific? I don't know where I was. Oh, thank you.
You know, I was storming the Capitol. That's where I was. I don't give a damn. Y'all want to play with me? That's where I was.
I was probably on live.
Okay. But you're lying, because the last time I spoke to you, you said that was your first time going live. That was 2 months ago.
No, it was like a year ago.
Terri Joe.
That was not a year ago, bitch, because I haven't been going live for a year.
Terri Joe.
Oh.
So what color you think will fit me best?
I'm thinking like an auburn.
Yeah,
like an orangey auburn. Maybe so like a red auburn.
Now you're trying to make me look goofy.
Come on, no. Chad. Drop a lion on her head.
Look up. Look. Okay. There's a picture of Keke Palmer, and she got auburn hair. Look up Keke Palmer auburn. That's the color. That's going to give it to you. That's what, this color, that's on you look cute, too, but that color on, that's don't really give what it's supposed to give.
You got a lot of points over there, too.
Y'all are so mean.
What did they say?
They're just like, I don't know, I was trolling Trey for a little bit, and I get on my neck for it. It's funny. I'm sorry, Trey.
Yeah, that color right there.
For
that
real?
That color looks so tea on you.
What?
Come on, Chad.
I don't know about that, Terri.
Well, it's going to be
hard to get out. We need to win. What's going on right now?
Mustache.
We need to win, Chad. Let's go.
Thank you for the what about a mustache?
What'd she say?
Oh. Anyways, Trey, what did you do today?
I worked out.
Terri, they saying you're right.
I know, I'm always right.
I went to the gym.
Look at me. I am the epitome of beauty. I know what's
for. Thank you, Jessica.
I know, because that hair right there, it's giving.
Everybody, everybody drop. We need to drop, y'all. We got 1 minute to beat them.
Wait, you worked out and you did what, Trey?
I worked out. That's it.
Oh, you came back home?
Well, thank you.
And what day of the gym was it? Like leg day, arm day?
Terri is my godmother. Ask her about
arms.
Here.
You said what?
What they got going with all this?
Chest and arms.
Okay. Can you get like a chest and arm reveal?
Who's Lana Del Rey?
Jacayla, please.
What?
You want to go to hell?
No, I'm so for real. They said I look like Lana Del Rey. I don't know who that is.
Well, you need to educate yourself or you're going to go to hell.
I'm about to look her up.
You need to listen to her music. What? You need to
snipe, 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 snipe.
Looks like her.
That's gonna happen, Trey. Okay.
I know they is. I just looked her up. What is it? Whoever that is.
Yeah. Don't go. No. Don't get beat up now.
Anywho.
Wait. Do you work out?
Me?
Clearly no. Look at her.
Clearly not. No. I don't.
None of you work out?
I work out all the time.
Wait, what do you do?
I work arms because I'm in a wheelchair, so.
You're in a wheelchair?
Show me the muscles. Show me your muscles.
Hold on. Let me pull them out real quick.
Let's talk woman to woman. Since you want to come in here and you want to play songs for my man talking about Johnny, did you ever love me, Stripey Queen?
That's your man?
Let's get down to the nitty gritty and talk.
That's your man?
Since he's not man enough to talk, we're going to talk.
Well.
Shut up. Anyway. Yes.
Well, what it is he ain't my man either. I wrote this song when I was in love with this stick figure of a man. But personally, I ain't anymore. I just came out here to see what was going on. Because what you didn't know is that he's all of our DMs talking about where are we going to get back together.
Well, you want to explain that? I have to know that we just agreed to a polygamous relationship. And Johnny, I only use him for a little bit of satisfaction sometimes. I'm messing with Prince.
And you know what? I wouldn't expect nothing less from no kind of girl like you, because you are the kind of girl who is freely free with her body. You ain't no Christian.
Go ahead and take a and do a little gulp for me, and let's see if that necklace doesn't pop open into three. And then you can try to insult me. But until you can do that successfully, gaboon jigabooness, then I'm not going to take any sass from you. Do you hear me?
Well, like I said, I don't care about you nor this man right here. I just came out here to speak my piece.
No, you do care about me.
No, I don't. Not at all.
Yes, you do.
Why would you say that?
Because if you didn't care about me, you wouldn't have joined.
I joined here for her. I don't even know who you are.
Yeah, honestly, me and her are good friends.
And we were.
I came on here to warn her about what I saw in your phone when we were together.
We're engaged. Well,
what did you see in his phone when y'all two were together?
Grinder.
I mean, put me on game, sister.
Grinder. Hoe pics.
Who's hoe?
He is. Speaking to Dom Daddy Willie or something like that, it said Dom Daddy Willie 69. Dom Daddy Willie said, send me a pic of that hoe. And then he sent the picture of that hoe, and Dom Daddy Willie said, that's a sweet looking hoe. And then he said,
he's not even the top.
Hey. First,
he's not even the top.
You, and that's it. Just between the two of us, you're not even supposed to talk about that.
No, I'm trying to protect my
top. He doesn't even top.
Apparently not.
Oh, I am sick. This is absurd.
Throw you against the wall and whisper in your ear in Spanish, okay?
You're trying to do everything to me that man did to you. Don't exactly. You ever try to flip in reverse on me, try to do an Uno reverse card on me, because I play Uno very well, sir.
And so do I.
Yeah, we love that game, huh?
I love to play Uno with colored girls because, you know, they don't never know how to play right.
And I love to play Uno with big girls because you always blow your cards and I can see them real well.
No, I love to play Uno with fucking whores because you always stick the fucking cards up your ass.
And I love to play Uno with fucking horses because when you fart, it blows your cards my way.
And I love to play Uno with pigs because when you put your hands on that fucking card, it get a little greasy on it from that bacon on your
And heart. I love to play Uno with beluga whales because when you spit out from that hole in the top of your head, I can see all them good cards in that deck and I can choose what my next move is going to be. Oh, sister, let's stop this. The real enemy is the...
And you know, exactly.
Let's not do that, actually.
Do you have a scripture for us to that we can read?
You know what I'll do?
You know what? I'm going to put my reading glasses on.
Put your reading glasses on, because this is about to be
put my glasses on. Let me sit up and I got to put my glasses on. Okay, tell me the text that we're reading from so I can go ahead and read with you. I'm going to get with you on that.
Sorry.
Mm-hmm. Take
We're
your time.
In Luke.
He just said Luke.
10.
Luke 10 this time. Luke 10. Mm-hmm. Okay. 10.
And you really need to be listening to this, Johnny, because it's about you.
Okay. Well, okay.
Homosexual.
All right. Read.
The harvest truly is great. But the labor.
That's okay. Don't get emotional. Take
Sorry,
your time.
I'm getting emotional because that spirit gets through me when I
read. Read.
Let me start over. The labor truly is great.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But the laborers are few.
Oh.
Let me read that again so you can really understand that.
Mm. That was important. That's an important.
The harvest truly is great.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But the laborers
are
few.
Okay. So paraphrase that for me. What do you mean by that? What does the Bible mean by that?
Means there's so much money out here to be made. So many opportunities out here to be made.
But nobody wants to work. Nobody wants to work.
You don't want to get your fat, lazy ass up and work.
Get up and work.
Like a real man.
That's the one that actually get up and work, okay? So stop right now. Stop right now. Let's stop. Let's try to resolve this, okay?
Wait. Who doesn't get up and work? Who doesn't get up and work?
We're trying to... Because
I got a job.
I got a job, too.
Relationship, polygamous relationship right now, okay?
And that's nothing but the devil.
Nothing but.
That's nothing but him. That's nothing.
And you know what I knew? When I looked into that man's eyes, I saw nothing but the devil. When he had his sweaty body on top of me, whispering in my ear, calling me Wheeler. I looked at his eyes and I saw nothing but the devil in lust.
Wait. He called you what name?
Willard.
Hold on. Willard is the same name that when I said it was a man named Willard in my comments that said he wanted to be a part of our polygamous relationship. Shawnee didn't fight when I said that Willard should be in this relationship too as well.
And I told you.
As a matter of fact,
Wait. Oh my gosh.
No. I did fight.
Johnny and Willard?
No.
Who do you think Dom Daddy Willie is?
Oh my gosh.
Who do you think that is? You put the dots together. Come on now. It's embarrassing that we even fell for this trap.
You're believing her.
Oh my god.
Hey, you're.
Oh my god. He didn't fight at all when I said
that. He probably was the one who planted the seed. Because, you know, he loves to be a puppet master behind the scenes and act all innocent in front of the
son. Oh.
It's embarrassing.
It's nasty. For us.
Because we've been dragged into this.
We're women.
Two intellectual Christians have been dragged into this homosexual mess.
Oh my God. And to this dungeon of lust.
Dungeon. Lust.
It's spreading that foul seed. That demon seed.
It's my God.
I'm shaking.
It's stinking here.
I'm shaking with rage right now.
Is that what I hear clapping?
No, what's clapping is your cheeks by Willard.
And this is why he also suggested that we all get a home together so him and Willard could sneak to each other and he can get his rocks off. Because he knows... me and you can't successfully get his rocks off the way that a man can. Exactly. We can't caress his balls and his penis and balls the way that Willard can because our hands are big enough. We have small
fingers. Exactly. Real tiny hands.
My hands are so small.
Yeah, you can't even see my hands. They're so small.
Okay, put them up. Longer time. Longer period of time. No, not with me. Keep them up. Keep them up.
Are you doing the Dougie? I mean, what are you doing? Just put your hands.
I'm just putting my hands up.
Oh, it looked like you were doing the Dougie, the cat daddy.
Well, I don't do much of that, color girl. I don't shuck and jive like you.
Spell shuck and jive.
TIANA.
That's not how you spell my name, Bugfoot.
It's two N's.
It's two N's. Warthog.
Damn. No.
You shut up.
No.
Jeffrey. Down here looking like a damn homosexual serial killer.
Oh my God.
Now, what else homosexuality do you want to add to the list?
Oh, my God.
Is that your rose vibrating? That's that rose he got in his hand that he about to stick up his ass.
Oh, my God.
He just a vibrating up out of here.
Finna suck that asshole. Finna be real raw in the sticky.
And you know what? You know he just...
Oh my God!